Thank you everybody for being here. We're gonna start with some jumping jacks. Ready? Begin. Here's one, two, three. Happy Wednesday morning. Second set. Two, three, four. Good, let's do eight more. Starts now. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and heels, heels. So dig your heel into the ground. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set, one, two, three, four. Third set, one, two, three, four. Last eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two, and one. This is our first set of calf raises. Heels together, first position. Ready, begin. Here's up, down, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Third set, one, two, three, four, four, three, two. Let's tap a heel, tap a toe. One, two, three, four. Second set, one, two, three, four. Switch sides, here we go. One, two, three, four. Eight more for eight, seven, six, and five. Switch sides, here we go. One, two. Here's two. Switch sides, here we go. One, two, three, four. Eight more for eight, seven, six, and five. Four, three, two, and back to first position. Calf raises on the balls of your feet. Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three. Broad across the shoulders. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and tap a toe. One, two, three, four. Second set. Feel this right here. Switch sides. Here's one, two, three, four. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two. Second position. Here we go. It's up, down, two, three. So the heels are apart. Knees and toes face the same diagonal direction. Up, down, up, down. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five more. Four, three, two. Hold this one up on the balls of your feet. One, two, three, four, four, three, two, and one. Back to jumping jacks. Ready? Begin. Here's one, two, three, four. Now an alternative would just to be do one side at a time. Up and down, up and down. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Let's do some scissors right here. One, two, three, four. Here's two, two, three, four. Here's three. Eight more for eight, seven, six, and five, four, three. Let's do a twist here. Feet are close together. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Calf raises, feet parallel. Begin. Up, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three, four. Eight more. Eight, seven, six. Final four, three, two, and one. Let's just hop. So the feet are close together or even touching. Just hop. Now side to side. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Last eight, seven, six, and five. Four, three, two, and one. Good. I want you to do some uppercuts here. Punch up, keep the feet wide. Punch up, punch up, punch up, and up. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more here. Eight, seven. Punches. Four, three. Now punch front. Here's one, two, three, four, five. Keep those elbows beside the ribs. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Feet are out at a diagonal here. Knees, toes face the same direction. Palms are up, arms are long. Chin off the chest. Sit or stand vertically. Instead of leaning forward, we're going down, up, down, up. One, two, three, four. two, and one hand right here on the quad. Reach over with the other arm. Reach past that center line, way past the center line. Keep the shoulder open. Both knees are bent. Four, three, two, other side. Deep breaths here. Now feet face front, hands down on the ground in the center. Hold here. Feel some stretching down the backs of your legs here. Let's put one palm down and one palm faces up. Give it a gentle stretch right on that wrist. Keep the weight distributed between your feet and that one hand that's palm down. Slowly exchange. One palm down, one palm up. Gentle stretch in the wrist. Relax the head and the neck here. You're still stretching on the backs of your legs. Now walk it out. Keep your feet there. We're going to hold this plank for 30 seconds. Ready? Begin. Hold right here, this plank. Feet are wide. Long neck. Relax the mouth. Deep breaths. Can you breathe four counts in the nose and eight counts out the mouth? Like one, two, three, breathe out mouth. One, two, three, four, three, two, and one. Walk the hands back between the feet. Hold here. Hold this stretch. Relax your head and your neck. Bending those elbows a little more. Allow gravity to take the chest and the head closer to the earth. Hold four, three. Walk it back out to a plank. Keep your feet there. Hold here for 30 seconds. Try to breathe in for four counts and out for four counts. In through the nose, out through the mouth. So let's put one hand right underneath the chest. Open up here. Fingertips to the sky. Look up. One, two, three, four. Four, three, two, and switch. One hand right underneath the chest. Twist. Look up. Fingertips to the sky. One, two, three, four more. Here's four, three, two, and switch. One, two, three. Look up at the sky. Four, three, two, and one. Switch. Good. Keep the body flat. Good, Mabel. Four, three, two, and on your knees. These are your first set of push-ups. Ready, begin. Here's down, up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight more. Here's eight, seven, six, five. Good, Mary. Four, three, two, hold down, hover, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and chest down on the ground. Let's put our feet on the ground and spread the feet a little wide. Take the hands right underneath the chin here and lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lengthen through the neck and lower. Four, three, two, hold this one up. You can add your feet lifted if you want to. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and everything on the ground. Let's get into a Sphinx right here. So the shoulders are right above the elbows, shoulders above the elbows. Hold here. Dig your hip bones and your pelvis into the earth here. Relax the buttocks. Relax the shoulders. If you're scrunching up like this, relax them down here. Lengthen through the chest. Four, abs tight. Three, two, and one. Everything back on the ground. So arms are out to the side this time. Up and down. Feet on the ground. If you're a little more advanced, you can take your feet off the ground, your legs off the ground. Eight more for eight. Down. 7, down, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, and 1, and down. Reach around, grab an ankle, reach around and grab the other ankle, and you can lift the legs off the ground, lift the chest, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, long neck, 7, and 8, relax everything down. We're gonna repeat that. You can also do one foot at a time. Reach around, just do one at a time if you'd like. Ready? Begin. But if you're able to do both, do both. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. We're gonna do that one more time. Ready? Begin. Grab the ankles, flex the feet. 1, 2, grab the ankles. Think about your ankles. 3, 2, and 1. Good. This is a cobra right here. You can keep your forearms on the ground. They're a little more out to the side. Or lift your forearms up. Have you ever seen a cobra in real life? I don't think I've ever seen a real life cobra. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Everything back on the ground. We're gonna lift one arm and the opposite leg and put it back down. Here's up, down, 2, down, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more here. Here's 8, 7, 6, long neck. 4, 3, 2, and switch sides. 2 sets. Here's 1. Every time you lift that leg, squeeze the buttock. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Sphinx pose here. Shoulders are right above the elbows. Relax the shoulders down. Can you lengthen through your neck a little more here? Good, Jennifer. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's get into our second set of push-ups. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Everybody was supposed to wear red in class today. Just kidding. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's get into a cat-cow position. Round the back up, round the back down, round the back up and down. Round it up, down. Hold this one rounded up. This is a cat position. Shoulders are right above the wrists. Soften the elbows and the jaw. 4, 3, 2. Now flatten the back here. Can you give me a good flat back and neck? Good. Now round it down. This is a cow. Why do they call this a cow? Does a cow even look like this? Lift the chin a little bit. Open the mouth a little bit. Round it down even more. Can you go a little further here? Work that mobility in the spine. Give me back to a cat. Round it up and round it down. You have 2 more up and down at your pace. Really tuck that pelvis on your cat. Good. Let's extend arm and leg like we did on the ground a moment ago. Lift, lift. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 7, 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and switch. Lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. Here's 8, 7, 6, and 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and switch. Lengthen. 1, 2, 3, 4. Square that hip. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lengthen. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, and 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Give me 8 push-ups and then into a plank position. Hold there. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Let's move into a side plank. One hand on the ground. Legs are close together. One arm to the sky. Hold here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more here, hips high. 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, switch sides. 1, 2, open broad across the chest. 5, 6, 7, 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, back onto your knees. Give me 4 cat cows at your pace. Try to get the range of movement in your back a little further each time you do this. Think relaxation. Think of your body like a wet noodle. Relax the muscles. Get deeper stretches. Good. We're gonna bring one leg forward. So both hands are inside the front foot. So this knee is straight up this time. I want you to feel some stretching right here on the front of the thigh. While you are here, I want you to think about relaxing even more. The more you tense up, the less you're going to be able to feel that stretch going on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now lift that back knee off the ground. So this is a high knee lunge. So tuck the toes under, lift that knee off the ground, lengthen through that leg. Hold here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Now this front knee right here, I want you to open it up out to the side just a little bit. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2, and 1. I want you to have one arm on the ground. Take the opposite arm, look up, fingertips to the sky. This is a twist. Keep the knee high in the back. The front knee is above the front heel. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower the hand, lower the knee, and switch sides. Hold right here just for a moment. Feel the stretch right here in the front of the thigh. Hands inside the front foot. I like to keep this knee close over here to the shoulder, close to the upper part of the arm. Tuck those back toes under, lift the knee off the ground. This is a high knee lunge. Try to get one long line from the top of the head through the hips down to the bottom of the heel. 4, 3, 2. Now take this knee here and push it out to the side a little bit. Open it up. You can even see here my front foot is off the side of the foot is off the ground a little bit. Just out to the side. Now bring it back to the ground. Put the foot on the ground. Open one. I'm taking this hand that's closest to the foot and open it to the sky. Look up. Fingertips to the sky, broad across the chest and shoulders. 4, 3, 2. Bring the hands back to the ground. Lower the knee back to the ground. Good, let's get onto the knees. 4 cat cows. Good. Now from here, get into a plank position. We're gonna hold here for 30 seconds. Let's put the feet close together. Hold here. If this is easy, put the thumbs close together. Like this. Hold this place. 15 more seconds. Get the body flat here. Flat. Lengthening through the spine. Tuck your pelvis a little more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Let's sit down. Cross-legged here. Just sit tall. Relax the shoulders down. I've got my hands just rested right here. My shoulders are relaxed. My elbows and forearms are relaxed. My hands are even relaxed. So I'm not gripping here, but they're just relaxed. Sit tall. Long neck. Let's take this bottom foot. Try to place it up top here. If this is difficult, you can even keep the foot a little closer down the leg here, like this. I want you to try to push with this hand on this knee down. I've got one hand behind, and I'm pushing down a little bit here. So I'm feeling this right here on this inner or the outer thigh. So right here is where I'm feeling it. Sit up as tall as you can while you do this. So if you think wet noodle again, what does wet noodle mean to you? I hope it means relaxation, total relaxation. Like you can manipulate it. If your body is rigid, you're not going to be able to feel a deep stretch. I want you to work on this right here. A lot of us have issues right there. It's very tight because of our lifestyle, the way we sit, the amount of, or the lack of activity that we do. Sit here for 10 more seconds. Can you, if you're not feeling it, do something to get you in a deeper stretch to feel this. Push it down right here. I want you to be able to sit here in this position for a minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes at a time. Switch sides. Slowly. Uncross. We're going to hold here for a minute. Now, each time you do these, I want you to work up to something that's a little longer. Try to lengthen your stay in each of these poses. So hopefully you do some homework and you do some of these stretches outside of class. And when you do that, if you do the first one for 30 seconds, try the next one for 35 seconds or 40 seconds. Watch the posture here. Sit up tall. Deep breaths. Something else that'll help you with relaxation is that breathing I was telling you about a moment ago. 4 counts in through the nose, 8 counts out through the mouth. Let's try one together. Here's nose. 1, 2, 3, and out mouth for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get into a butterfly position. The feet are together here. I've got my hands on the ground in the back. I'm relaxing the shoulders. Lift your chest like you're proud. Flap the butterfly wings right here. Keep them low to the ground, as low as you can get them. If they're not very low to the ground today, this is something that you can practice and work on. And I would also recommend not doing this very early in the morning. Don't do this when you wake up. So let your muscles, they get tight at night. So allow them to get warm before you do these stretches. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's hug one of your shins right here with the hands and then lengthen through that leg. Lift, 2, 3, long leg here. Sit tall, 6, 7, 8 more. 4, 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4. We're gonna make it a double. 2 more sets, 1, 2, long leg. 8, 7, 6, and 5 more. 4, 3, let's get to the other side. 8 count, 8 sets, 8, 4, 4 sets of 8. 6, 7, second set. Sit tall, 2, 3, 4. If you need to put a hand here to help you sit tall, you can do so. Third set, 2, 3, 4. Proud chest. 8 more, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, and 1. You've got 8 rollbacks at your pace. They look like this. Try to roll to a seated position with the feet hovered off the ground. Try to keep the movement smooth. Good job, everyone. On your last one, let's keep the feet off the ground, or you can take the legs right to this position here. If this is easy, can you extend the legs out and the arms out parallel? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Parallel arms and legs. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and bring it back in right here. Hug the shins.
Take it back out. One, two, three, four, five, and then hug the shins. Try it again. Take it out parallel and hug the shins. Roll it all the way onto your back. We're gonna lift the hips to the sky and then take the hips down to the ground. Hips to the sky and down. Here's one, down. Two, relax the mouth, lay your head back. Hips up, hips down. One, down. Two, down. Three, down. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight more here. Eight, seven, six. Higher, tighter with the buttocks. Four, three, two. Hold this one up. Let's take one leg to the sky. Heel to the sky. Lift. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four, three. Switch sides. Here we go. Here's one, two. Flex that foot. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. Here's four, three, two, and onto your back. Let's put the feet together. Remember the butterfly stretch we did a moment ago. Just relax the knees out to the side. Allow them to open up. Allow gravity to take your knees closer to the earth. Relax the shoulders and the mouth here. Deep breaths. Good, we're gonna round the shoulder blades off the ground, lifting the chest up, down, arms to the sky, fingertips to the sky. Here we go, one, two, every time you come up, breathe out. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. More here. Eight, seven, relax the mouth. Four, open the knees, and two, and one. Relax it all the way down. Fingertips behind the ears. We're going to slide the ribs towards the hips. Here's slide them back. Two, back. Slide the ribs towards the hips. Fingertips support the weight of the head and neck. Breathe out every time you come forward. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's put the palms facing forward here. Fingertips to the sky. Slide the ribs towards the hips. There's one, two, three, four, five, and six, eight more. Last eight. Here's eight. Go further. Seven, six, four, three, two, take the knees up to the, like this, to the sky, feet on the ground. We're gonna lift the hips back up and down, all the way up, all the way down. Four more, three, two, hold this one up. Now squeeze the buttocks, lift, lift, lift the pelvis towards the sky. Two sets, one, squeeze the buttocks, three, four, five, six, seven, relax the neck. Eight, seven, six, five. Two more sets. One, two, three, four. Last eight. Eight, seven, six, five more. Four, three, two, and one. Roll to a seated position. Relax the back right here. I'm hugging on my shins. Deep breaths. Good. I want you to put one hand up to the sky. Pretend that you have a glass of water, and you're going to hold this glass of water up in the air and don't let it spill. From this position, I want you to stand up, keeping that hand in the air. Do what you need to do, but don't let the glass of water spill. Okay, let's get back down onto the ground. Keep the glass of water high in the air. Don't let it spill. Back down to here. Let's switch sides. So the glass of water is in your other hand. Try to stand up. Don't spill that water and then sit back down. Keep the glass of water high. Don't let it spill. So my question for you, is that easy? Think about your mobility, what you're able to do that is smooth. Is it jerking? Did you spill any of that water? We all can improve on that right there.
Sometimes in our age, we're going to fall down in the kitchen. We're going to fall down a set of steps. We're going to lose the ability in one of our arms. But when you can practice something like that, it's going to help you to have strength so that you can get up without having to use one of those arms. Okay, let's stand up, everybody. We're back to our next set of jumping jacks. Ready? Begin. Here's one, two, three, four. So maybe for homework, you can get a plastic cup and fill it with water and then try that exercise to stand up. Maybe do it outside so you don't spill on your carpet. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five. We're gonna do fast feet. It looks like you're stomping on grapes. One, two, three, four, fast. Move to the right, one quarter turn, two, three, four, four. Move to the right, one quarter turn, one, two, three, four, quarter turn to the right, one, two, three, four, quarter turn to the right. One, two, three, four, three, two, and one. Back to calf raises, feet parallel, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, second set. One, two, three, four. Are you winded? Do you need to improve your cardio? I'm not asking for judgment on yourself. Just evaluate without judgment. Maybe you can do some extra walking laps around your neighborhood. Maybe a little bit of jogging added in. Work on your cardio so you're not so winded. Eight, seven, six, five more. Four, three, two, and shake that out here. Good, let's put a heel, heel, heel. Dig that heel down into the ground. One, two, three, four more. Four, three, two, and one. Let's stand tall. Let's put one leg out in the back. Long leg, square your hips and shoulders to the front. Lift. Two, three, four, five. Sit tall. Second set. One, two, three, four more. Four, three, two. Switch legs. Long leg in the back, square the hips and shoulders, begin. One, two, abs tight. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Take one knee out front. The knee is shoulder or hip height, begin. One, two, three, four, five. Second set, one, two, three. Shoulder blades down the back. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Same leg. I want you to take this knee out to the side here. Open up. Hold that balance. You can hang on to the back of a chair or a counter or a wall if you need to. Just holding it out here to the side. Focus on something. Good, let's switch sides. So the knee is out front. Ready, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four. Shoulder blades down the back. Eight more here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Take that leg out to the side. Hold here. Four, three, two, and one. We're going to put one foot out front. So this is a foot that's directly out front, and I want you to cock your heel in a little bit. Do you see that? Here's a toe that's front. Cock your heel in. So the toe is a little bit out. Lift, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three, four. Can you lengthen through that leg more? One, two, three, four. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, and five more. Four, three, two, and one. Switch. Foot out front, cock the heel in, ready to begin. One, two, tuck your pelvis more. Third set, one, two, three, four, five. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch legs. Same exercise, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set, one, two, three, four. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Switch sides. Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six. Shoulders back. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Can you think of a time when your shoulders should be forward? Right off, I can't think of a time. Let's put the heels, knees, and toes together. Begin. Up, down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three, four. Third set. One, two, three, four, five, six. Heels together. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, and five more. Four, three, two, and hold it up. You're in a releve here. You're on the balls of your feet. Heels together. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. These are squats. Ready? Begin. Here's down and up. Two and up. Three. Eight more. Eight. Lower. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Hold this one down here into a low squat. Use your elbows. Push your knees apart. We're going to hold here for 1 minute today. So those knees and the toes are facing the same diagonal direction. Look how close my buttocks are to the ground right here. Keep them as low as you can. Try to put your heels on the ground. Keep using those elbows to push your knees apart. I want you to work on opening your hips on this stretch. I want you to lengthen through your neck. Lengthen through your back. Lift the chest. Instead of leaning forward, hunching over, open up the shoulders. Lift through the neck. We do this class every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, including next week, Thanksgiving week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I encourage your attendance. Let's rock a little bit left and right from this place. You can also put a small book under each of your heels when you do this. You can put roll up your mat or roll up your towel a little bit to put underneath your heels. You can sit with your back against a wall as you practice this, or against your sofa if it's very sturdy. The goal here is to work on the range of movement in our knee. Our lifestyles right now usually don't get us this low with the buttocks to the ground. Think about when you sit on a toilet, you don't hinge the knee this much. When you sit in your chair, when you sit in your sofa, or if you're just standing around all day. You rarely, if ever, get down to this position. But I want you to work at getting to this position and holding it for a good period of time, like an hour. Last eight, seven, six, five, four, three, hands on the ground, buttocks to the air. Relax your head and your neck. Remember this stretch we did at the beginning of this class today. Hold here. Four, three, two. Slowly round your back up one vertebrae at a time. Good. We're going to balance on one foot. Fingertips are down. And I want you to take your fingertips towards the ground. The back leg comes up off the ground and it stays long. And then stand back up. You're hinging from the hip. Fingertips go down to the ground. You can bend that front knee if you need to. Try four on each side at your pace. If you can do this without touching the other foot between the movement, try to do it without touching the foot. Don't rush through this. Four on each side. If you are not able to get your fingertips to the ground today, I just want you to concentrate on where, how far you are getting towards the ground. And then next time you do this exercise, try to go a little further. I want you to progress each time. Yeah. Good job. We're going to end with we're going to end this part of the workout with jumping jacks again. This will be 5 sets of 8. Face front, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Half turn to the right, towards the back. 2, 3, 4. Half turn to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4. Half turn to the back. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get on your back. These are going to be scissors. Long legs, elbows to the sides. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Second set. Shoulder blades up. Eight more for 8, 7, 6, 5. We're going to move to a modified bicycle. Fingertips behind the ears. Here we go. Let's cross, 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 cross. Twist, twist. One leg goes long. 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 sets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Roll to a seated position here. Feet are on the ground. Arms are out front. Roll down one vertebrae at a time. Round back up. Round it down. Smooth movements. Good, Mabel. 2 more down, 2 more up. Good, let's take the legs wide for a stretch. As wide as you can get them right now. You can even pick yourself up and inch yourself front a little bit. Can you touch your toes, flex the feet, toes to the sky, or get as close as you can here? You can hinge forward a little bit. Try to touch your toes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and sit tall. Let's take the inside of the forearm down here. Palm faces up. Let's take the other arm over here. On that top arm, how close to the toe is your hand or your fingers? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch slowly. Forearm inside the thigh, palm faces up, top arm over. How close are your fingers to that toe? The toe is to the sky. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, switch sides. If you need to slow these transitions down, do so. Don't speed through them. If you need time, take the time. 4, 3, 2, and slowly other side. Forearm inside the thigh, palm faces up, opposite arm over. Try to touch the toes. Go further. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to the center. Hands on the ground. Walk this out front. Hold there. You can also put your forearms down. You can also put your chest on the ground. Hold here. Try to get the toes to the sky. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sit back tall. We're going to do that same exact stretch. Walk it out. If you want to go deeper in the stretch right here on your inner thigh, pick yourself up and go an inch further to the front. Walk it back out. Hold here. Forearms down if you can. Remember what we talked about earlier about relaxing the muscle. Relax the mind before you start these stretches. Even when you're in the middle of the stretch. Four counts in the nose, 8 counts out the mouth. Try it. And then slowly stand or sit back tall. Let's bring the feet together. We're going to end this session with 30 seconds of push-ups. As many push-ups as you can do in 30 seconds. I want you to focus on the elbow. Bend your elbow. I want to see a good range of movement. I want to see your chest get to the ground. As many as you can do in 30 seconds. Ready? Begin. You can do these on your toes. You can do these on your knees. Bend those elbows. 15 seconds. Long neck. Deep breaths. Three, two, and one. Good job, everybody. Thank you for working out with me today. I hope you have a terrific Wednesday. I'd love to see all of you back in class on Friday. And please bring some people with you. These classes are free. But if you'd like to tip, justinrudd.com/PayPal. Thank you for working out with me. Good job. I'm going to